Nathan Beaulieu, hop with the puck, wrapped it around the boards, but it is kept in at the line by Werenski. Cam Atkinson hustling after it. Now Nick Foligno. That's it back for Venberg. In front, here's a chance. Atkinson down low, Montoya, the same loose puck scores. Gagne.
Yeah, Montoya probably, that's the last thing he wanted to hear was that cannon. And a little bit of a broken play as Foligno slides it across on the rebound. And there's Sam Gagne, who's probably one of the best fourth liners in the league.
Puck rolls to the goal. Montoya hands it off for Barbario. Maybe this game will open up and get going here a little more in the second after all those icings in the first. Here's a chance. Foligno across, they score.
It's amazing when you have a goaltender that can make big saves like this one here on Mitchell. Bobrovsky makes a beauty. Montreal had another opportunity, but then moments later, Columbus goes the other way. Side of the net, Brandon Saad. He's got a sprawling Al Montoya out of position as Venberg gets that puck.
Here's Brandon Saad, stripped to the puck. Paul Byron shorthanded it alone. Great save made by Bobrovsky. And he'll cover it up and hold on, and that'll bring the fans to their feet here in Columbus.
Wow. Talk about stealing the momentum right back. And Paul Byron had Bobrovsky down and out. As there's Saad, who gets his pocket picked from Byron. And Byron gets Bobrovsky, pulls him all the way over. But look at the recovery. Reaches that right pad out.
Barbario comes in for the point. Chris Terry bats at a loose puck. Petrie racing in. Jeff Petrie throws it on, that scores! Jeff Petrie! A Festivus miracle!
Believe it, because Bobrovsky has been playing all world in this game, and it's Jeff Petrie. Lights the lamp, and that's, look at the angle there. I think Bobrovsky's surprised he shot. Look, he's looking around. That's almost on the goal line by the time.
Zach Werenski. Up ahead for Calvert, kept in at the point by Pacioretty. Brandon Gallagher's on it. Gallagher driving the net, he's in! Stopped by Bobrovsky, rebound! And Sergei Bobrovsky leaves the pad stretched out and keeps the puck out of the net again.